skies with a skyrocketing star who really lived it.
The 1960 musical G.I. Blues was Presley's first film following his Army